in the event of a nuclear leak, it will be difficult, if not impossible, to provide humanitarian assistance. It is therefore high time to stop playing with fire and instead take concrete measures to protect this facility and other like it from any military operations.